incredible the work that health workers, doctors, nurses and midwives do all around the world, saving lives every day. And we'd just like to take a moment, really, today is all about recognising that and valuing it. The image behind me is of a midwife in northern Nigeria, Catherine, who does such amazing work saving mothers and newborns' lives in one of the world's most complex and difficult settings to do that work. And she was recognised by Save the Children this year for her work. And we're here to celebrate it and the work of others like her. Now, most of us take for granted that when we need to see a health worker, or our babies need to see a health worker, we can go see one. But for 350,000 children around the world today, they will never see a health worker in their whole lives. And many of those children end up dying from completely preventable causes, things like diarrhea and pneumonia, things that can be treated by a health worker. And so it's so important, as the UN General Assembly opens here in New York today, that world leaders take note of that and take action. I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce now, all the way from Sierra Leone, Dr. Joan Shepherd, who's going to say a few words.
Hello, everyone. So I'm proud to be here today in the presence of an image, as you can see at the back, of a fellow African health workers. Our continent has 10% of health workers, that is doctors and midwives, despite the fact that a lot of women and children are dying. These deaths could be prevented. I'm calling on all governments, world leaders, to take up on health workers' issues and to make sure that every woman and child has access to a health worker. So I'm asking the world leaders to listen to the call of nurses and midwives and doctors. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I'm Carolyn Miles. I'm the CEO of Save the Children US. And again, I'd like to thank you all for being here and caring about this issue. I have met many, many women around the world who have, because of the lack of a health worker, given birth all alone. So there's no one there to help them. They have oftentimes complications, and many of those children and those mothers tragically die. And it doesn't have to be that way. That is a totally unacceptable thing in the world that we live in today. And that's the reason we're here, to talk about the fact that we really do need to support these health workers all around the world, because it's these workers, like Dr. Joan and like many others, who actually are really saving the lives of babies. So I want to thank you all. I want to also thank Alexis, Bledel, a wonderful young actress who lives here in New York, for her support of the efforts. And we really thank you for bringing some attention to these issues. And I'd like each and every one of you to do your part about this today. You can blog about it, you can tweet about it, you can tell your friends about it, but it's really important for all of us to care about the fact that millions of children and mothers are dying of totally preventable diseases and issues that can be solved by frontline health workers. So thank you again for being here, and health workers count. I want you to remember that statement and think about that for the rest of the day. Thank you.